climate change is there. We need to plan ahead rather than being reactive. Most of the time we don't plan, we don't budget for adaptation and mitigation. When you experience extreme weathers like floods, like drought, then you go back to implement some measures and you find it costs us more. So my proposal or my advice is let's go for vaccination rather than going to the hospital to be admitted. So it's better to prevent than cure.